while it's up there. Want me to send it down to you?
Something.
You're on.
Come on.
You're on.
Come on.
Okay.
Tie it off.
Okay. I wanted to get you closer.
We'll get closer.
Okay.
That's enough. Cinch it. Jesus.
I'm doing it now. That's how I cinch it.
Now, we're going to take that hookah
board. Okay.
The hookah.
I'm getting it. Ready?
Okay.
Air tank?
Why don't you give me one more just in case?
All right.
Okay, that changed.
This guy? What else?
Seat belt. What's he doing?
Who?
Patrick.
He should be right there. Patrick!
Hardhead.
Hardhead.
There should be another one there.
This one?
Okay, his suit. What about his backpack up there? What's happening?
What's happening?
I'm going with you.
Huh?
You want me to come there?
Yes.
Okay.
Didn't he explain that to you?
No.
Anything else, Tim?
Okay, we need to have a good 40 feet of line.
The big thick stuff, right?
No! Of regular stuff. Listen, we're gonna go over there. We're gonna go tie up to that buoy. Okay? You're gonna go down and put this chain on. You're gonna put a line on there So he can back up and get that.
Got it.
And then we'll deal with the rest of the stuff.
Okay.
Okay?
So that line's going to hold him there.
That line is going to hold him there, but we don't need the gorilla stuff.
Patrick?
Yeah.
Oh, now he's not?
Huh?
I think he was. I was up here.
Well, the idea was... Yeah.
Anything else you need, Tim? Gloves, knee pads?
What?
Yeah.
Gloves and knee pads? The whole bucket?
No. Yes.
Okay, this has air valves and shit in it.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna come up, you're gonna untie and get on board.
Okay. I'm on board. You're loose. I didn't get it. I didn't get it. It's on that boat.
Which, it's the red one?
It's right there.
It has red on it.
There's a manifold there.
That's okay. We should put one tank on there.
Now. Okay.
But I'm missing the new one that I had. I don't know how it
was. That was the new one, right?
Was it the new one?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
You sure?
So there's a brand new manifold on board at LCM. I didn't see it.
I saw it. There was a manifold back there.
Well, that's the one you brought this morning, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not the new one. This one you should be able to dive on a single day.
Yeah.
getting ready, and we're going to grab a float.
All right.
And tie our bow onto that.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, back up a little. Okay, ease. No, don't do anything.
Quite a bit on that.
I'm hoping.
All right, you're gonna put that orange line on our cleat.
That sounds like a good idea to me. You don't need to do anything just yet. Yeah.
Got it?
Well, I got this one. He wants the orange line on there.
Okay.
Well, whichever line.
Wow. Come on, you can't. Can I take this out? Yeah. All right. We're there.
Okay. Now, let's try to get this kind of cleaned up here. That's good enough. All right. If you got fenders, that one's just there.
Uh-huh. Let me get rid of this.
Okay, here, give me that.
Okay, I was collapsing it for you. You got about 2,900. Sure.
Now these are all buried together, are they?
No, one of them's not.
Okay, I think you're all in there.
Good.
Yes. Tim,
what do you need?
What? I'm getting in.
All right, a second, let me wheel off some line for you.
Thank you.
this guy.
Are you ready?
Like this.
Yeah, you hook it.
All right. Turn to?
Hey, hey, you got it running right there, okay? All right, thank you. Yes. All right, I'm gonna hold it in a little bit.
Look, stay there. You good? You need from me? Well, doing this?
Yeah.
Okay.
What you're
going
to do is release my spur and then you're going to release the other one.
All right.
Oh, wait a minute. Before I get out of here, maybe we ought to get the section of that big heavy hauser into here. You can get a board and help me.
Okay. Loosen this or leave it?
Leave it.
All right. Okay, just say when.
Drop. Throw it in me. Yeah. Wait a second. Got slack now?
Yeah. You're loose.
here. You think they'll be on the way right there?
Probably, but where else are we going to put them? You don't lay them down, huh?
Well, because I want to be able to step on that tree.
You got gloves on? Unless he starts going out, then I'll clear it. A little more.
We're off the side, so. Okay.
That's it?
A little bit of a loop on the end.
Right here.
That's good. All right, John, you can pull ahead of here. We're going to drop the gate. Anchor.
Tim's talking to you.
Okay. All right.
That's it?
We're going to set an anchor. What?
Ready to go? You got about 2,100.
Right here.
Where are you going in from?
You're gonna string out that, so get on this side. Then you're gonna string that cable out.
Oh, just pull it out to you. I can do that. Hold on, let me get enough in the water for you. If you wanna jump. Hey, don't jump.
No.
All right, you can jump anytime.
All right, John, I'm gonna get in.
John, I'm jumping in.
Got enough line?
Yeah, I do.
All right.
So we're good? Go take the anchor to the front and do it to Tim.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Just let me know when.
What?
Let me know when to drop it. Say again. Okay, just let me know when. Okay. Okay.
All right, I'm gonna put you back aboard.
Okay. Hopefully. How do you want me to get off? On the side? Okay. All right. It seems taut. Let me see. Thank you.
Kim, I think it might be holding. Can't hear you. Not really. No, not enough scope.
Shake your head, yes or no.
Got that amount out?
Yeah. Oh, you just threw that cable out to me. Right?
This guy.
Yeah. All right, drop some cable down. How
much do you need?
Down on this wire?
Yes, we do. At least on this line I'm on.
No, the wire.
Okay, I can't get over there because I'm hanging under this.
Okay, just tie that off. You can put a little slack in it.
All right.
Okay.
See, I don't want...
Tie it off.
I don't want that knot to be... All right, it'll be all right, I guess.
Okay. We got to get you rigged with an airline.
Right, no stripper pump.
Send a stripper over here, that's okay.
Really?